going on, guys? Logs here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're asking the question, how good is Aiden? Aiden's one of the most well-known Warzone streamers. He set a bunch of records, and we're going to be reacting to him today and asking the question, how good is he? If you guys enjoy the content and want me to react to more of these videos, Aiden, Jowo, Mutex, any of them, just leave a like and tell me in the comments below. Don't forget, guys, you can check out the sponsor, eAdvantage. If you want to get cracked like Aiden, get some reaction time and anything you want, just use code LOGS at discount and you get a 13.5% discount code at checkout. Other than that, let's jump into it. All right, let's jump into this real quick. We got Aiden up to bat for how good are you? He's getting squad wipe with a helicopter? No way, dude. What is this music? It's like a build-up music. I don't know, he's already got five. Super quick with it too. This is like Christopher Nolan Batman music, dude. Holy cow. Yeah, I don't know what's up with this music. Oh. He's playing quads, so there's no... Is he playing solo quads? I think he's playing solo quads. I mean, to drop 61 kills, you really have to be playing something crazy. Oof. It's either quads or trios. I'm thinking it's quads, though. 61 kills? Golly. I really don't see how he can do it. Oh my goodness. What is this Pharah class setup? Pharah looks pretty nasty. I mean, it's still good right now. Like, they haven't... Oh, he just blew it up? No way. Wait, that's not the bullfrog. What is that? That's the bison? The Modern Warfare bison? I think he's playing trios. Is it saying the title? Yeah, trios. It's the new world record in trios. I wish you could shoot through that. That's gonna be a big thing in Vanguard. You can be able to shoot through like walls and stuff in Vanguard. That's gonna be huge. Dude, his aim is absolutely nasty. Dude, he is absolutely nasty! Get off of him! Get off of him! I got a red drive. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I like the music. I like the edit. I've never really watched his videos before. I'm going to be completely honest. For like Warzone content creators, I watch Metaphor, Jowo, and Mutex. Definitely on our world record here. Still got my Gooch, dude. He is, I think he has one of the most, like, he's one of the top winnings in Warzone tournaments, though. Aiden is, like, everyone knows he's like a really good player. I've just never really watched too much of his content, but he's just so quick, man. He's so quick. Like, look at that. That was a nasty play. The Pharah is so good. I love the Pharah. I hope they don't nerf it any more than it already is. They nerfed the C58 recently. Such a long shot. 26, so that's like my personal record that I just broke the other day. 26. 26 or 27, I forget. But yeah. He's got 27 with 78 left. This guy's a madman. Also, using the bison. It's not even the bullfrog. It's the Modern Warfare bison. This guy's crazy. And it's not in buybacks either. Oh my lord, that turn on. Oh my God, that freaking turn on, dude. That was a bad drop. He should not have done that. Okay. Ooh, these long shots are getting to me, man. I mean, he's just beaming them. Okay, whoa. We gotta slow it down with the bison. Slow it down with the bison. Playing trios, we got two more. Oh, I hear him. Dude, I swear this is like Batman music. He's so smart, dude. The plays. Oh, what? You can look through that window like that? Oh, the bunny hop into it. Dude, this is why I love the new perk. Scout or whatever, where you, combat scout, where you can shoot people and it highlights them. It's so useful for shooting people through walls and stuff.
There's a kid in these crates with ghosts or something.
I kind of feel like they added that perk just so like people can't complain about wall hackers anymore. Just to like combat like the complaints. So like, oh no, it's just combat scout. I don't know.
Yeah.
Dude, it just 1v3ing teams. I could never pull off a team wipe like that. I could never pull off 1v3s. Huh? Excuse me? So my biggest issue with playing like solo and trios or whatever.
You're on 40 with 50 left. What am I seeing?
Goddamn. My biggest issue when I play is I can't find them like scattered like this. They're always all in a bunch. Like teams are always, you know, matched up with each other. I can never find like solo teammates. I always find them in bunches. They're always on top of each other for some reason. Damn. He's got the thrower knife. Excuse me. No way. Oh, you know he's there. Yo, that bunny hop was nasty. I need to get better at bunny hopping. That's something I never was able to like get good at so far. 46, dude. This guy has no recoil. No recoil.
For real, it is. I don't even want to fight. Oh, this guy's got out. Are you serious?
Dude, I want to know what other guys you guys want me to watch. I know Aiden is a big one. Mutex. Joe Woe. Huskers. I want to watch a lot of guys and just see who is the best. So far, we just watched Joe Woe, and I mean, Aiden's just absolutely tearing. Joe Woe is really good with movement. I think Aiden's good with, like, playing like teams, playing against teams. Like he knows how to like single them out and go for them. How did he know he was there? This man's dropped 50. Oh. He knows. He's so smart with it. He's so smart with his play style. He knows how to single them out. I grab a gas mask. Oh, he's got one. He's above.
Just don't die to zone, Eden. That's all I can ask.
Ooh, he's got 58? Come on, man. There's no way.
I just can't die to some. Camping. So I don't have a gulag anymore. I think everyone's got ghosts because I hear him up here.
Dude, he's made this video enjoyable. Sometimes I hate watching like people's stream highlights, like playing Warzone, because it's just so boring. He's made like editing and stuff. He made it so enjoyable. That guy's just camping, isn't he? Not even trying, just camping. He's made this so enjoyable. Oh my God, there's three? What are they doing? None of them speak English! What's going on? Is this VPN? Is this Korean lobbies? What is this? Mexico? Oh! 61 bomb! He dies here, doesn't he? He dies here. Behind you. It's so suspenseful. He's gonna get shot out of the air. He's not gonna get another kill. I already saw the title. Oh yeah, he dies here. Oh.
No, man.
Oh, That's annoying.
I got some people at every kill, dude.
60 freaking one kills. Dude. That's fucking sick. Well, guys, that was it. That was Aiden's 61 kills. This guy is insane. I have to watch some more of his videos because this guy is absolutely crazy. To answer the question, how good is he? Dude, I'm putting him up there at the top 0.1%. This guy's up there with the best of the best. Like, there's not many people who are better than this guy. And I'm going to have to react to some other guys just to see if there's anyone else up there. I have to say, Aiden might be better than Joe Woe. I know I really love Joe Woe. Joe Woe got me into Warzone, but Aiden, dude, this guy's crap. Let me know in the comments if you guys enjoyed the video and what more Warzone content and who I should react to next. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed, and I'm out. Deuces!